everyone. Today is the first day of my river cruise. We're going to start with a very beautiful scenic part of Danube River, which is called Viking. And then in the afternoon, we are going to visit the Gottweig Abbey. That is a World Heritage Site. And after that, we're going to go back to the ship and learn how to make some local dessert called apple strudel. And then watch the waltz dance. At night, we're going to go out to watch Mozart and Strauss concert. There are lots of things going on today, and I hope you will enjoy it.
Communication along the river. The major axis of trade moved to the Mediterranean and centered on the cities of Venice and Genoa. The Danube never recovered, and all the castles fell into disuse. Today, the Wachau lives from tourism and from wine.
Mm-hmm. strudel and veal schnitzel. Not tonight's veal schnitzel. Tomorrow night we're gonna have a veal schnitzel. Yeah. So my recommendation: veal schnitzel tomorrow night. Yeah. Who like veal schnitzel? You need to try. Tonight is the lamb chop. Yeah, marinated lamb chop. Ratatouille, baby potato, and black olive juice. Yeah. If you like to try, not just steaks, ribeye, yeah, something new. We need a volunteer.
All filling, yeah. This is a part of the strudel. Yeah? Everything is measured, you know, so it's gonna be part of the strudel. Now we get the need to go.
Now we can see. We are using the second tablecloth.
Thank you. traditional way. It's not like a modern theater set up.